In mid-2021, we started to become aware of the video exposing this method of theft of our vehicles. Our biggest responsibility, I think, is always to our customer, to make sure that they have a positive experience with our brand.